The moment her crimson body touches the light flesh, her story is heard. Ages ago, she was happy. Mum was with her. Always. The whole cosmos was their playground. Until they attacked. They shredded her mum to pieces. She screamed and screamed. But they didn't stop until Mum was no more. Then they used her mum's threats to escape from the beautiful cosmos and create portals to new worlds. She crossed the portal, trying to stop them. But it was too late. The cruel ones were gone. Mum was gone. Home was gone. She was alone, calling for Mum. Mum never returned. But now she has hope again. Someone has arrived. Fresh ears to hear the devastating tale. A being of light, kind and gentle. Someone who can help. You.
Thank you. where the waves sigh. Three pieces of darkness were waiting for me. To cage that rebellion, to seize that freedom. Pyramid is waiting. But darkness was kind to nomads. Darkness gave rebels their shield. The truth shall be unveiled. Far from she, nomads could grasp a new, unknown feeling. Freedom. Pyramid is waiting. Oh. the holy desert, two figments of murk were waiting for me. Soon, she birthed a plan to hunt the nomads. The truth shall be unveiled.
Thank you.
a hero for her cause, a fake nomad armed with a piece of she. The truth shall be unveiled. The nomads were born. A black truth was waiting for me. Pyramid is waiting. In the verdant forest, three guileless shades were waiting for me. Thank you. She gave birth to an unspeakable power, pieces of herself taking a new form. The truth shall be unveiled.
Oh.
Of her, full with the power of creation. The truth shall be unveiled.
Thank you.
But in creation lies the seed of rebellion, of freedom. The truth has been unveiled. She awaits. Thank you. Finally, I unveiled the truth. For every darkness I found, a new light blossomed. The darkness told me a new story, one so different to hers. I was deceived. Her mother was alive and well. In fact, she was waiting for me to do her quest, to hunt the rebels, to retrieve her power. She was just a piece of her, a figment of her infinite hunger. But now darkness walks with me. Now the truth is unveiled. This time, everything was different. Because this time I knew who I was. Not what I was supposed to be, the hero of her story. Who I was. A traveler. A nomad. A rebel. Darkness was with me. And darkness was so much more powerful than she. After I won, the prize was there, beating life through the eternal darkness. I took it with only one desire in my soul. Freedom. And freedom reigned over my kin, the power to breed new worlds. As I made myself one with the light, one final question burst inside me. In the eons ahead, will the rebels become lords? Will their children become slaves? Will us become she? I dare to hope not. And if it happens, one thought comforts me. Wherever there is darkness, there's light. Wherever there is boredom, there's fun. Wherever there is slavery, there is freedom. Wherever she is, I will be too.
Nomads were no more. Rebellion was dead. There was only me again. One red dream, forever and ever. Hero was needed no more. He returned to me. And there, Hero will lie until all starts again, and I need once more its mighty skill. But now it's time to sleep a lidless dream until they try again and fail.